What is up, people? And now you are going, and today I am doing a gaming video. Yes. So today we are playing CCA. I am doing a mission, and I did gain part of this mission. It's only reading how we called a habit part of a mission because I did not realise I did not realise it is going to be a mission. I want to do a mission. So for each part of a mission I was recording. I do more of the shit folds things. I'm going to work in for shop a bit.
So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
That's great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got your figure wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching all the movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up? Solomon Richards.
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you.
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
There we go. So again there. So now I think we're gonna select the power. I think I'll go for that one. Okay, there you go.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
If you guys want to see some more things with you, comment down below. Because I know for sure I'm supposed to be doing more vlogging, but But in this year, I will be doing a game of game details. And also, this year, I will be doing more extraction details, like possible. Oh. Yeah, so kind of like I was saying, this year I will be doing like a small little attractions in South Wales. So yeah. I want the new car.
Let's go now.
Sure, I don't know. Besides robbing your pets. We rip off charities while you rip off Uncle Sam by massively overvaluing that restaurant in your tax returns. And everyone's the winner. Donate your car today.
Weasel News. Sachs armored car robbery connected to IAA.
A drone base may be coming to the area. Liberals are outraged.
Traffic cops, you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely. Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Let's go, T. Dog, I don't know if this shit is phony, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
There you go, jumping out of their car. I think it's all over. Yeah, it's probably out. I like the engine. Cause I can't reach me.
Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
So I'm so happy about this. There you go.
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So give me a card and let's see if they move as fast as possible.
Yeah, my... Who wants to race us? You just get out here anyway, right? I like the little half of old car. But it's because of the... Fuck around. Come up behind them. Now I'm changing to do a piece.
Team, we gotta hang in there. Good things come to
Oh, yes, come on.
Okay.
There you go. Who was that?
Whoa, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Fuck you, too.
You know how fast we're going?
See, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, the boys look like we're drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
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 Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
Get to the fucking car. Alright, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! God!
Okay, one of these got behind
us. Hey, you know how hard it was to try to swarm up the steam of these fools? Let's have a real race!
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the car.
Oh, yeah.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man-woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South L.S. for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right. Hey.
Oh, should I?
I stacked it! Hey, look! Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth. Wants me to push car. And most of my people be paying me fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
Hey, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he lying to you what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. The only thing to figure out now is which one of you is getting the silver medal, right?
It ain't over till it's over, you heard? I'm just biding my time.
Oh, you don't see, driving?
What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean, Mike? How am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just a smell of green?
Or is
there some other thing with this guy in you? It feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, alright? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. We'll leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her. What happened there? Hey, your car's still all right, right?
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank.
The guy's fucking up. Fucking the heck is it? So for now, hopefully we go over here now then. Okay. Clean up my no cars here as well. Please, do my first one on this.
Much better.
Much better. It's
much better.
Gastro bands for all large Americans, like anyone who's a little bit bigger than you at all.
you had a mandatory vegan diet.
Yes, the girl is on the phone to come to the kitchen now, yeah.
It's a conspiracy by me.
I think I'm going to post this video tomorrow, maybe. I think tomorrow will be Sunday. Okay, so I need to start up with Franklin to start with Mission Day.
I'm
one of his first things, but the first thing is he's talking. I don't know what to do now.
Ray, we've talked about this. I'm not into you. I'm bi, but this is so inappropriate for the workplace.
There you go. So if I send Franklin, I won't go Franklin or go to the same place where I want to go.
Yeah, you should come by.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Is someone in a car then? So, I got another car. Okay. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. So I'm going to end this video here. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.